All right, live is ready.
Monica?
Live is ready.
Okay, so what?
Already.
Yeah, let's wait to, what is it? More people to come and then.
People out.
It's already live, it's already doing the live.
I mean, I can't stop it.
Okay, so.
It's already doing the live.
And okay, okay, well, what do we do?
I'm gonna just, that's trail from the number two.
Yeah, it's coming through.
Why is that, should we put it on? Just to.
It's a special.
We can adjust. Are you connected to this TV? Check the TV things.
Okay, maybe one second. Okay, now it's perfect.
Perfect, okay, good.
Okay.
So we have only one person for the lecture or something?
No, there are more registered, they will come.
So they know.
It must be traffic, you know, because.
They know. It's fine.
Well, the traffic's really bad.
Yeah, traffic is really bad now, and some kids are in school, and you know.
But if we wait for too long, then, I mean, how are we gonna fit a lecture at 7 o'clock?
Yeah, what time is it?
Five.
Five.
It was already supposed to start from 1:45. Minutes instead of 1 hour, maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, sure.
Got your screen? Not yet.
There it is.
Oh, okay, perfect.
So, the out is coming here, the live stream?
Yeah.
Should I do a little more closer?
Yeah, it's good.
So, do you think we should start now?
If everybody is ready, yes, you can.
Only handful of people. Okay, well, I guess I'll start in 2 minutes.
How many of them are coming for the lecture, Monica, you know?
There are a few coming for both,
I think there's 13.
Yeah.
We don't have enough strength yet.
Yeah.
3, 4, 5.
Let me check the last one.
Yeah.
Charles or Disney?
I'm at the Gorovets.
Probably need to wait for a few more minutes.
Oh, well, okay. You ready to speak as well?
Yes.
Probably have to wait a few more minutes, because still I see Stephanie also saying that Stephanie's not here.
Oh, Stephanie, no, they are not coming, because they went to school.
Time to return.
Okay, then.
So they skip the lecture.
David Bragg is not here.
Like in that day, but before I stop, but then it'll take time.
Give like 5 minutes?
Yeah, I mean, it's up to you, I'm just worried that, then more than Andre's lecture has cut short.
New York City.
It's around at 7.
Maybe we can start 7:50.
Australia.
Well, I mean, but the round.
TD should be here anytime.
But the round is tomorrow at 11, that means.
I never saw him as a player there.
Five hours.
He was certainly, he was his.
Yeah, I think those 5 hours, then, I mean, I know it's, you're going to bed at 1 o'clock.
He did absolutely preside there, very hard to see him, I think, Korchnoi, one time, gave an exhibition there. And he went there to see the picture. And so it's kind of,
Oh, it's fine, must be the not me.
Of who played, after his later years, and who's able to sit around, very, very quiet. That'd be crazy, but nice player.
Yeah.
And good player, good player, good player.
Sorry, that's hard, but.
I think this is just for you.
Yes, right. Yeah, so one very famous trainer in Australia is Ian Roberts.
Yes.
I know it personally.
What?
And I played, I beat one over.
That's not for me either.
One Australian, I look at team number over the board, regular over the board. That's about the key to my, on my skill level.
Really, I got drunk, Gary, check the.
Yes.
Right. There is a Q, C,
yeah.
I know, that's why I said, do you want me to?
Yeah, I have all the, I just want to make sure.
Yeah, right, so Roger left, I think, just due to emotional issues. He was sort of working toward a high level of play, and then I think he was doing well, but then he thought it was too much.
Those are guys very much from New Zealand.
So you have one base.
Published.
Yes, I have one. One.
Yeah, I don't know anyone from New Zealand. But they're kind of, it's a nice, it's an interesting culture, and it's, they like chess, so. It's gonna take me a while.
Clocks.
Build that up.
Yeah.
When you don't play for so long, you forget a lot, and you just have to.
Hello?
I'll have a break when you come back to chess, it feels like a strong motivation.
It's energy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So.
I can't extend the wire for all the way.
Yeah. Probably.
Okay, let me see if I can find the camera. Alright, yeah. Yeah, I'll do it.
So, do you live locally here?
I was in Dallas.
Dallas, okay. There's a square there?
Yeah.
I love it there.
Okay, alright. And so do you,
Yeah, I love coming.
See if I can get an extra kick of the
party.
Northwest.
Yeah, oh yes, I like it up there.
I was here last year, and it was so much fun, like lectures, camps, tournaments, restaurants, sightseeing.
Oh yeah, a lot of, yeah. I've got children and grandchildren in the general Northwest area, so it's an attraction to me. Oh, okay. Yeah, well, I think it is pretty good. I think it is pretty good there. Yeah, well, I agree. So what's your favorite one?
I'll ask Terry.
Oh, okay.
So that's the reason.
Why I'm down here.
Yeah.
have a job.
All right, well, we'll try to see how we can. Well, let me just say, nice to meet you, and I look forward to you guys for educators.
Yeah.
Because I was really ill at my traffic, so
yeah,
I think that
the
traffic on freeway was pretty bad. I only heard about this club, this attorney this morning, so I was trying to decide whether to start fighting again or not, and so you guys are trying to be here, so. Thanks. One silly question.
Yeah.
Are we going to be asked to report on this sheet so we'll have a duplicate to handle?